of the reasons I like to come to the wilderness, just to listen to the silence.
I've come to Lemmenjoki National Park, which lies in the far north of Finland, Finnish Lapland. I'm about 300 kilometers above the Arctic Circle. I'm making my way into some of the deepest wilderness there is around. I've spent the last few days hiking through the recreational zone of Lemmenjoki, which encompasses much of the Lemmenjoki River. after each day's hike through that section, there's huts where you can stay, free huts, designated campsites where they provide firewood for you and you can light your own fire. People go there, do a bit of hiking, fishing, canoeing. As I said, I'm after spending the last few days hiking through that area. I've left it all behind now. And now I'm heading into some of the deepest wilderness there is around. It's been called Europe's most extensive roadless backwoods. Leminyoiki National Park covers almost 3,000 square kilometers. The majority of that is the remote zone of the park, where I am now. You're on your own out here. No huts. No trails to follow. Just pure pristine wilderness. There are bears and wolves in this area too, so I guess I've got to keep an eye out for that. Weather's been beautiful the last few days, although a little bit hot for my liking. Just a bit too hot for hiking. A little uncomfortable. Mosquitoes are bad. Where I am now is mixed forest, pine and birch. There's also lots of dwarf birch and dwarf willow around too.
is the remoteness of this place that brings me here. Beauty of the landscape, this taiga forest, boreal forest. This forest is so vast, it's easy to lose your way, become misplaced, and that you don't want to happen. So every time I come across a prominent feature, I like to check it on my map. There's a very prominent bend in the river here, so I'll just check and see if that bend show up on the map. So that's me set up for the evening. It was a long tough day today. I was hiking for about 8 hours today. It's late in the evening, I'm very tired. I'm not going to bother with
a fire tonight. Tomorrow night I'll have a fire. Tonight I'm just going to cook
on the stove some pasta.
So that's me. It's the location. I'll be just fine here.
Okay. Now. Let me put you down here. Now. I'm going to go and that's me, right, I'm going to get this pasta on. I'll see you later.